Yo, what is going on, guys? Today I'm gonna show you how to jailbreak the latest version of your iOS, and it's gonna be untethered. That means that you won't need to connect your phone to your PC or to your laptop. So let me show you how to jailbreak this device, and we're going to be using this app called Unc0ver, and it's a beta version that works with all iOS versions. So let me show you firstly the settings that you need to change on your phone to prepare it for the jailbreak, and then we're gonna get Unc0ver, which is gonna jailbreak this phone. So firstly, go to settings and then general settings and go to background app refresh and make sure that background app refresh is turned on. So if it's off for you like this, then you need to tap on it and then tap on Wi-Fi mobile data to turn it on. Once you're done with that, once you've changed these first setting, you need to go to settings again and then go back to your main settings and find the battery tab over here, because you're gonna check if you have battery low power mode turned off. So if it's on for you like this, it's gonna have a percentage, so you need to turn low power mode off for the jailbreak to be completed. Once you're done with the second setting, then you need to scroll down a little bit more and find this app store settings, and you need to make sure that automatic downloads are turned on. If they're off for you, you need to turn them on just like this. So this is all the settings that you need to change for the jailbreak to be completed. Now let me show you how to jailbreak this device with Unc0ver, and you're also gonna get Cydia installed automatically, because as you know already, when the phone gets jailbroken, it also installs Cydia on your device. So to get Unc0ver, you need to go to this website, which is vipjailbreak.com. So vipjailbreak.com is the website that you need to go. So once you're here, once you are on vipjailbreak.com, this is how the page is gonna look like. Now you need to tap on the jailbreak button over here to start downloading Unc0ver, and then you need to tap on allow to basically allow the download to continue. Alright, so now let me show you how to install Unc0ver, and then we're gonna use it to jailbreak this device and get Cydia installed. So you need to tap on this new tab that shows up and says profile downloaded, and then you need to tap on the install button. Once you do that, you need to enter your passcode, and I'm gonna enter mine real quick. Alright guys, so once you enter your passcode, tap on the install button at the upper right, and then again tap on install at the bottom, and that's all you need to do to get Unc0ver installed. And now I'm gonna show you how to use Unc0ver to jailbreak this device and get Cydia installed as well. Alright, so let me go on and open Unc0ver right now, and we're going to be using it together to jailbreak this very device. So as you can see here, I am on the Unc0ver app, and it says here that it works with all versions. So I'm going to show you how to actually jailbreak this device by tapping on the jailbreak button, and this is also going to install Cydia automatically, so you won't need to do anything at all for this phone to be jailbroken. You simply need to tap on the jailbreak button, and as you can see here, the jailbreak has already started, but for the jailbreak to be successfully completed, you are going to need to complete a very short device verification by tapping on the continue button over here. Now, I have already completed this verification before shooting the video tutorial, so I don't need to do that again, but this app has a bug and it will ask you as many times as you complete the jailbreak. But as I said before, I have completed the verification myself, so I don't need to do that anymore. So this phone has already been jailbroken right now, and as you can see here, I also have Cydia installed, and this means that this phone has been jailbroken, and I can use Cydia to get my favorite tweaks or my favorite utilities that are not on App Store, and I can get many more apps, I can get themes, and way more. So as you can see here, Cydia is fully working, and that means that this phone has been successfully jailbroken. I can actually go to different sections over here. I can show you what I have already installed, and I can use the search bar to find my favorite tweaks. So guys, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials like this.